Hi, my name is Sue Lamar and I'm here at Fogg Filler today and wanted to talk a little bit about wearable parts on your filler. So today we're going to talk about lifter bushings and camshafts and cam rollers. And this lifter bushing, as it goes up and down with every fill of every bottle, it can show wear. And it's not really a visual wear, it's more how is the bottle being filled. So if you start seeing your bottles misaligning a little, if the valve's supposed to go directly into the bottle and it's off by just a little bit, or if it's spitting or sputtering that liquid out, that is when you're gonna start to notice that maybe it's time to look at replacing these wearable lifter bushings. Same goes for these, the camshaft and the cam roller. So this diameter, when it's brand new, is meant to work perfectly. But as it wears down, that diameter gets smaller. If this diameter is smaller, you will notice that your valves don't open 100% like they did in the past, like on a brand new filler. It's because they're not getting pushed up quite far enough to open it all the way. So you'll see a little bit slower fill speeds than you did when it was brand new. And then if you investigate a little bit further, you'll see there's two kind of sizes or diameters to this camshaft. This is what a new one looks like with a large step in it. But as it wears on this roller, you'll start getting a flat spot on the bottom. And that's when you'll know they'll need to be replaced. The trick to making this wearable replaced is to do all of them, all three per valve at your filler at the same time. So if you have 30 valves, you need 30 sets of these, replace them all at once, and then you're good to go for several years again. Same as what we just talked about over there. This is just a different configuration. So if your filler has what we call AccuLift, meaning it slides up and down on these two rods versus on these lifter bushings, then it's just a little bit different configuration, but exact same thought process of when things wear out. So here are your lifter bushings here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then also down here is a ceramic bearing and then this plastic roller. Those two are similar to what we talked about over here. They too will see the wear as they're driving up and down those cams every time it fills a bottle. So again, replace 1, 2, 3, 4 and the ceramic bearing and the plastic roller all at the same time. Once again, thanks for listening and feel free to give us a call, 616-786-3644 with any questions. Thanks and have a great day.